Hi friends, welcome. Today we have a nice equation n to the power n minus 1 plus n to the power n plus 1 is equal to n square plus 1 whole square minus n square plus 1. So we have to find out value of n, right? Condition is n is not equal to 1, right? So let's start. N to the power n minus 1. Now we will break this as plus n, n minus 1 plus 2, right, is equal to n square plus 1 whole square minus n square plus 1, fine. Now n to the power n minus 1 plus this can be written as n to the power n minus 1 into n square, right, is equal to n square plus 1 whole square minus n square plus 1, right. Now, if we take n minus 1 common, n to the power n minus 1 as common. So, we have remained here 1 plus and here n square. Fine. Here, we will take n square plus 1 as common. N square plus 1 common. So, n square plus 1 and here only minus 1, right? Now, n to the power n minus 1, 1 plus n square is equal to n square plus 1, n square. So cancel out is equal to 0, right? Now this and this get cancelled out. So we have remained n to the power n minus 1 is equal to n square, right? So n minus 1 is equal to 2, right? So n is equal to 2 plus 1 or n is equal to 3. Okay friends, thank you.